is why you should use worms the next time you go creek fishing. Let me explain. Worms catch a lot of fish, guys. You put them on a hook like this with some split shots. You cast that line into your favorite creek. Then you're going to catch a fish, guys.